My president right there, he's a veteran from the army.
I did 14 months in Vietnam.
Veteran from the army.
Got shot.
You know what I mean?
For nothing. Come out here and...
I'm going to tell you something. We're not kids, man. We're not kids. This mostly goes for them, not you other people. Everybody's all right with us. You people. You don't have no chance against us anyway. You know? You got the odds, you know? Plus, you don't know how to use this, man. You think? You don't know how to use this. You're 16 years old. You think? You think you're back in gambling days back then, gambusting days? All that shit is over, man. What you supposed to do now is get some organization, man. You dig some togetherness, you know, some party, you know? You know what I mean? Get your sisters together, man, you know? You know how nice it looks walking down the street with a bra hand in hand? You dig it? Dress it, find it like a motherfucker, you dig it? All right, you're nice and high, you know how you smoke, you dig it, drink it? That's another thing. We'll drug out of some Turbans, baby. I'm proud to say that. You know? Yes, you have, baby. You know? And you yourself, you're full of shit, you know what I mean?